Hole number seven, I will try with the expert division opening round. Sorry, I will try with the Goliath and Kingslayer ball, and I will go with 4 right spin and 4.9 top spin and rough pump. Now, if you don't have a Kingslayer, you can use a scent, but with the scent, it is of course 3 left spin and 5.1 top spin with the scent at the +1 yard mark and ball guide just left of the flag stick. And we are just +10% at max. Now with the Kingslayer, 4 left spin and 5.1 top spin. No, 5.1, sorry. With Kingslayer, 4.9 top spin instead and 4 left spin. We go to the +2 yard mark, and again the ball guide just left of the flag stick. Let's see what we can do here. Other way to play with the sniper and power 0, power 1 ball, win 5, +20%, that mean with max back and half left spin, half bar of left spin, ball guide, the new ring, the green ring on the top of the fridge, the start of the fairway, and 11.59 pull ankle, and ball guide will be about 1 grit short from the pin, will look like. Whatever you like, dear, I will try the rough pump with the Goliath. So, four left and 4.9 top spin. Has to be at the +2 yard mark. There. 7, 4.3, 4.3, great left, of course we will miss the drop, the great left, but this is the way we play the hole. I hope you liked the video. If you did, press the like button. Thank you very much for watching. Good luck.